गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बिगिन एक्सरसाइज 21.3 दैट इज सर्कल। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल लर्न अबाउट द एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल एंड सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ सर्कल। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज सर्कल। दिस इज अ सर्कल। अ सर्कल इज अ सिंपल क्लोज्ड कर्व्ड फॉर्म्ड बाय ऑल द पॉइंट्स इन अ प्लेन व्हिच आर एट अ फिक्स्ड डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट इन अ plane means these all the point is the circle is made up of all these points and these points are at a fixed distance from its center. Suppose this is center, suppose this is 2 cm radius, so all the points on the circumference of this circle will be at a fixed distance from this center. Got it? Circular region. And what is interior part of a circle? These are interior part and these are exterior part of the circle. And what is radius? So radius is a distance from the center to the circumference of a circle. Circumference means its outer boundary. Got it? So this is called radius. What is diameter? So the line which passes through the center of the circle, which divide the circle into 2 equal halves. Okay, it can be like this or like this also or like this also. So, but the line which is passing through the center, that is called the diameter. Okay, so this is diameter and this is circle. Radius. So, twice of radius is equal to the diameter. Diameter suppose D, then radius will be D by 2. Suppose diameter of the circle is 6 cm, then its radius will be just half of the diameter, 6 by 2, that is 3 cm. Okay? So you can also say twice of radius is equal to diameter and half of the diameter is equal to the radius. Now come to the area of a circle. Area of a circle formula is pi r square. R is the radius and its square. Okay? And pi value, that is fixed value of pi, 22/7 or you can say 3.14. According to the question, you have to mention 22/7 also you can take or 3.14 also you can take or apply the value of pi. Okay. Sometimes in the question it is written that you have to apply only this 3.14, then you will use this value, or if nothing is written, you can use this or this, anything. Now circumference of a circle. Circumference means its outer boundary. Okay. This is called like a perimeter of a circle. Like in rectangle we have studied about the perimeter in square perimeter. So circle perimeter, that is called circumference of a circle. That's formula is 2 pi r. Okay. Here pi same value 22/7. Now come to the exercise, students. Exercise 21.3. Let's discuss the question number 1. First number, find the circumference of the circle given that radius is equal to 21 millimeter. Radius is given. And in this diameter is given. So you can change this diameter into radius. Okay. So first of all, let us see what is the formula to find out the circumference of a circle. Just now I have explained that is 2 pi r. So radius is given 21 millimeter. Circumference is equal to 2 pi r. So 2 into pi value you can take 22/7 into radius is given, that is 21. Just write the formula and after that put the values. Now we can cancel 7, 3 jar 21. Now you can multiply it. 22 2 ja 44 3 132 millimeter is the circumference of this circle. Now in this time the diameter is given, so you can change this diameter into radius divided by 2. 7 cm is the radius. Now again apply 2 pi r. 2 into 22/7 into radius is 7. You can cancel 7 1 ja 7. 44 cm is the circumference. Okay, now question number 2. Find the area of the circle given that radius is equal to 20 cm. This second time diameter is given. So again we will change this diameter into radius. So what is the formula of area of circle? Pi r square. So you will write it, area of circle is equal to pi r square. Pi is 22 by 7. Radius is given, that is 20. 20 square means 20 into 20. Now just cancel out. Let us see here. If you will cancel out, it will not get cancelled. So just 2 to 4, 422. 4 to 8, 8800 by 7. If you will cancel this, it will not get cancelled and you will get some decimal value. So you can change this into mixed fraction also. 1, 2, 5, 7, 1 by 7 centimeter square, because it is area. So its unit will be square centimeter. Okay. Now again you have to find out the area of the circle, but this time its diameter is given. What is the diameter? 42 centimeter. You can change this into radius. 42 by 2. 2 to 4, 21 centimeter. So find out the area of circle is equal to pi r square. That is 22 by 7 into 21 into 21. Radius is square. 7 3s are 21. Now multiply it. Square centimeter will be the answer. Okay. Now question number 3. Find the radius of a circle whose circumference is given. Circumference is given. You have to find out the radius. So very simple, students. You can do it. Circumference formula you know. That is 2 pi r. But this time circumference of a circle is given. So you can write 2 pi r is equal to 39.6. So 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 39.6. Because r is not given and we have to find out the value of r. So this 7 will go this side in multiply because it is in divide. And this 2 will come down. 2 into 22. Now just cancel out this. If you will remove this decimal, we will get here 1 0. It will be 20. 2 10 ja, 2 1 ja 2, 2 9 ja 18, 2 8 ja 16. Again you can cancel it. 2 5s are 10, 2 9s are 18, 2 9s are 18. Okay. Here you will get 63 by 10 because 9 7s are 63, 5 2s are 10. Okay. We have cancelled out this by the table of 11. 11 2s are 22, 11 9s are 99. So it will be 6.3 centimeter. Radius we have taken out. Now question number 4. Find the ratio of the circumference of two circles whose radii are in the ratio. Means radii of circle means radius 1 you can say or radius 2. Its value is given 4 is to 5. 4 is to 5. We have to find out the circumference ratio. So you will write circumference of circle by circumference of another circle. There are two circles, circle 1, circle 2 you can say. Circumference form value is 2 pi r. R1 you can say, this is 2 pi r2. 2, 2 will get cancelled, pi, pi will get cancelled. R1 by r2, that is r1 value is what is 4. 4x you can take it as 4 by 5. Okay. Radius ratio is given, so let the radii of circles be 4x and 5x. Okay, so its value you can put 4x or 5x. Xx will get cancelled. 4 by 5, that is 4 is to 5. Okay, circumference ratio will be same like radius ratio. Now question number 5. The inner circumference of a circular track is 176 meter. Inner circumference of a circular, there is a circular track, okay. The track is 7 meter wide. Calculate the area of the track and cost of putting up a fence along the outer circle at the rate of this. Look at here. Figure will be like this, okay, it is the inner circumference. Inner circumference is given 170. This is circular region, inner, and outer region is this, and this is the track. Okay, circular track. We have to find out the area of this circular track also, cost of putting, and first we have to find out the area of the track, and after cost of fencing it from outside. So area of this track we have to get. So for this we need to find out the area of the smaller circle, then area of the bigger circle, then we will subtract it. So first of all we need to find out the radius. This small circle radius we have let it as small r, and this bigger circle radius is capital R. Okay, we need to find out this r small first. We can easily find out this because its circumference is given. Inner circumference is, let the radius of the inner circular part be r and the outer circular part be capital R. So width of the track is given 7 meters. So inner circumference is, formula is 2 pi r, and we can write it 2 pi r is equal to 176, because inner circumference formula is value is given in the question, 176 meter. So we can find out from this the value of r by putting the value of pi here. This 7 will go here, this 2 into 22 will come down. We can get the value of r. Just cancel out this. Look at here. Just see, 2 11 ja 22 2 8 ja 16, then again 2 8 ja 16, then 11 8 ja 88, 8 7 ja 56, by 2 we will get 28 meter radius of the inner circular part. Now if we have got the radius of the inner circular part, we can find out the capital R, because R plus that width of the circle, that is given 7 meter wide. Look at the figure. This R plus this width, if we will add, we can get the radius of outer radius. Okay, that is capital R. So 28 plus 7, that is equal to 35. That is 28 plus 7 meter, that is 35 meter radius we have got. Now we will get the area of the outer circle. Area of bigger circle, that is pi r square. Okay, area of the bigger circle and area of the smaller circle also you have to find out. That is 35 into 35. Its radius we have taken out. 7 5s are 35. Now just multiply it. 22 into 5 into 35. That is equal to. So after cancelling out, multiply it, we will get this value 2 4 6 4. Now area of the track, that is area of bigger circle minus area of a smaller circle. Okay, after subtracting it, we will get here 1386 square meter. Got it? Now its another part is given. Cost of putting up a fence along the outer circle at the rate of this. Outer circle circumference you have to find out, students. Outer circle circumference is very easy, 2 pi r simply. Circumference along the out circumference of the outer circle, simply you can write, that is 2 pi capital R. 2 into 22 by 7, and capital R value is 35. So 7 5s are 35. Just multiply it, we will get its value. Okay, and its cost of fencing, that is 220 multiplied with, what is the cost? At rupees 12 per meter. So just multiply. 2640 is the answer. Cost of fencing. Got it? So up to question number 5, students, we have done. Question number 6, 7, other questions you have to try. We will discuss it in the next video. Till then, complete up to here.